time for jazz. Willis Conover in Washington, D.C., with the Voice of America Jazz Hour.